I'm gonna sit on the chair.
Oh, are we gonna share?
Yeah. Can you roll it everywhere?
Is that good for you?
No, I don't like that.
We'll have the chair here. I'll sit on it. You can. Are you seeing? You were crazy. Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. Today I bring with me my nephew Roman. He's actually been in a video before making a sim, and today we're going to be doing the exact same.
Ow.
Sorry, you had something in your hair. Is that now? Today we're going to be making a sim together and Roman is going to style her. He doesn't know how to work a computer. I'm sure he thinks he does, but he doesn't know how to work a computer. And he's also...
I know how to turn it on.
Oh, well, that's good. But it's already on.
That.
But you can point, can't you? And you can tell me what to do. Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Can I do the button?
Well, you don't know how to work it. Do you want to...
I know how to turn it on. I want to do that one. Why have you done that?
You keep pulling weird faces. Like that one there, like what's that about? You can tell them who you are.
I am Roman.
How old are you?
4.
Are you in school?
No.
Just do a normal face. Ah, there we go, a nice smile. Ah. Stop being weird just for 2 seconds. Please stop being weird. This is the sim. Is she pretty?
Yeah.
What do you think of her?
Good.
Should we just leave it like that then?
No. But the gloves are there.
So you need to pick the top. Do you know how to use the mouse? Is that an R? Do you want me to show you?
Yeah.
Quick little summary of this bit. I tried to teach him how to use the mouse. He couldn't use the mouse, so I just used the mouse. So that's a little summary of that. Don't teach your 4-year-old how to use a computer mouse because they're not going to work. So when you see a top that you like, let me know.
That one? Yeah.
This one?
Yeah.
I had to ask twice because I was actually shocked that my nephew has got style. I did not expect him to pick that top. If you could have any of them colours, what colour would you like?
Rainbow.
Well, there isn't a rainbow option.
Red.
Red. Oh, that's nice. You got some style, Roman. Look at you. Oh, look at him. Hey, little cock one. We've got a little fashionista in the family.
Have you got 2 computers?
So I can play on one and then see us in another one. Is that all right with you? Yeah. He doesn't usually pull this many faces. I think he's just showing off for the camera a little bit, aren't you?
Yeah.
We can't have her bopping about with just knickers on, can we?
No.
Should we go for a skirt or trousers?
Trousers. I've done colour.
You want colour?
Yeah.
Point to a pair of trousers that you like.
That one.
Oh, these have lots of colours. What colour out of all of them?
Red.
Wow, you can tell that we're Gryffindors in this household, can't you?
Yeah.
Right, what about some shoes? Oh, bold choice. In that colour as well, or what colour?
Red.
Sensing a theme here.
So I've been thinking about it and I thought you might have been picking red because naturally at heart we're all Gryffindors. I don't think that that's the case because thinking about it, he's really into The Incredibles lately and he really likes Lightning McQueen. Is Lightning McQueen red? Yeah, so I think that's where the reds come from, not the fact that we're all Gryffindors, which just something I'm going to have to cope with, innit?
Right, that's the outfit.
Yeah, but we need some hair.
Right, what colour hair?
Blue. That blue.
That blue?
Yeah.
Oh,
no,
okay.
Not that.
Well, there's literally only 2 blues, Roman, so which blue? That blue or that blue? Tell you what, should you pick a hairstyle and then we'll pick a colour?
Yeah.
Right, what hairstyle? So tell me to stop if you see one that you like.
Stop.
Oh, what one do you like? Oh!
Can you put the blue?
This blue or that blue?
That blue.
And what else do you want on her?
Tattoo.
You want a tattoo on her?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I've never put a tattoo on my sim in my life and then my 4-year-old nephew's like, let's just get some ink bra. Tell me to stop when you see one.
Stop.
What one? This one?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, my nephew's got style. That's very nice. What colour? Blue, purple or black?
Blue.
Oh, Roman. I did not think that this would be your style. This is a kid who spent his entire life in a tracksuit and is quite happy about it, but... Wow, your sim's a little bit edgy. Look at you. What colour eyeshadow?
I have to go down and then I have to say stop.
Okay.
Stop.
Okay, what colour? This one?
Yeah.
And what colour one?
Orange.
Orange. Ooh. That's pretty that. Hey, Roman, I'm quite proud of you. She's looking good, isn't she?
Oh, where's the skirt gone?
A skirt? Well, we zoom out and then we can see it. She's still dressed, don't worry. This is PG friendly. Right, what eyeliner?
Eyeliner.
Yeah. Ooh, and what colour would this one?
I want green this time.
Green. Bold move. That's a very bold move. Are you happy with it?
Yeah.
Well, you can't argue with that one, can you?
I want that mate. I want move that one.
You want what one? That one?
Yeah. No, not makeup. That one.
This one?
Yeah.
And what colour?
Pink.
That one?
Pink.
Well, they're all pink. Like, the one that she's got on now?
No, the red one.
That one?
Yeah.
Do you want a necklace on her or anything? The spider one?
Yeah.
She's looking cool. I did not expect this to be your style, Roman. Like, I really never. Dead edgy. Look a bit grungy. Do you want any earrings?
Yeah.
What ones? Aw, the little snowman.
Yeah.
Aw, she's looking cute. Right, I think that's it. She's pretty. Aw. Is she your girlfriend? No, a little bit. Roman's got a girlfriend and she's on The Sims. Ah, she's pretty though, Roman. I really, honestly, did not expect you to have this style.
A mermaid, a maiden!
What? Roman's amazing.
No.
What?
A mermaid, a maiden!
A mermaid?
Yeah.
Oh, have you made a mermaid?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you'd make I thought you'd make Elastigirl, to be honest, but you didn't.
It is Elastigirl.
It is Elastigirl.
So it needs a mascara and a costume.
Ah, we don't have an Elastigirl mask or costume.
Why?
I know, but I ask myself the same thing. I ask it to eat it every single day. Maybe one day. Oh, Roman, there's so much slather on my hand. I'm just going to give you that back. Thank you.
No.
Will you put it on my arm so I can put it back on your top? What are you doing? What are you doing?
That.
What?
If you don't look at my bit.
So, thank you all very, very much for watching this video. What are you doing? Where are these faces coming from, you monkey? Thank you all very, very much for watching this video. Roman's my nephew, by the way. Some people think he's my kid, but he's not. He's my nibbling. So thank you all very, very much for watching this video. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next video. See you after. Goodbye. You were so funny. Thank you.
Video's ended now. The rest are just like outtakes kind of thing that I thought I'd keep in because they're just funny and I enjoy you watching them. So you can leave the video if you don't watch them. But if you want to watch them, I recommend it.
You're a weirdo.
I'm not.
You are.
Give you that back.
Thanks. Try and not pull a funny face for 5 seconds.
Tell me when.
Now. Oh, do not mess my bed up, please. Oh, thank you.
Lay on your bed.
Oh, okay.
Meow, the cat doesn't like you.
Yeah, he does. The cat likes me.
The cat doesn't like you.
Yeah, he does.
The cat doesn't like
you. Yes, he does. You know what? The cat doesn't like you. It's you that the cat doesn't like. The cat likes me.
And then likes me.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah, he does. The cat doesn't like you.
Yes, he does.
The cat doesn't like you.
You ever just argued with the child over literally nothing for about 5 minutes? Because literally same every single second of every single day. That is my entire relationship with Roman. Just arguing over nothing but arguing because he's so stubborn anyway. The cat does like me. He does. Also, this is like an editing clip to go on top of the clip of me editing anyway. Just to reinstate the fact that that cat is a stuffed animal. He's not real, so we're arguing over a stuffed animal, which is worth it, really.
Where's your sock? Oh my god, your feet stink. What?
Ouch. The chair's hurting me. Ow.
Well, move.
I love the cat.
No, you love me.
I love the cat.
Oh, wow, she's pretty.
Yeah, I'm a cat.
You what?